How you doing, Pimp Daddy? How you doing?
Girl, you're so beautiful.
Girl, you're so beautiful.
You should just be yourself.
You should just be yourself.
Nobody let you go.
What's up, Royalty Squad? It's your girl, Queen B in the cut. Once again, back with another video. So right now, I currently just got done, editing a video for Kristen Queen channel and a video for my channel, which I'm about to upload next. Y'all have been slacking so hard. It's like, I just need to, you know what I'm saying? I need to record more than once in a day. So here I am. Here I am. Actually at the house by myself. I'm at Perfect Last in them house. I gotta find a name for this house because I can't keep saying Trey Armand and Perfect Laughs. Like, I know it's three people's house, but I gotta say, I don't know, I have to say one name. So what could I name this house? I'm just saying, I'm at the squad house. Yeah, I'm at the squad house. So I'm over at the squad house and I'm by myself. Everybody stayed the night here last night. And you know, we just chilled and, you know, did stuff. So yeah, that's about it. I'm about to get ready and go to the mall. Go meet. Sorry, y'all. Something was stuck in my throat. I gotta go meet everybody at the mall because that's where it is. And I gotta go pick up some stuff from the mall. I need to buy some more. I need to stop inside of Sephora and get some more concealer. And this is just gonna be a vlog. So I hope you guys enjoy it. I'm about to leave in a minute after this video uploads. Y'all, so as I'm driving, I see, hold on, there's an ambulance behind me. This is pretty scary, but what's also even more scary is the moon. Hold on, I'm trying to show you guys the moon. Let me get out the way of this ambulance. I'm trying to show y'all the moon, hold on. This moon is beyond scary. Okay, wait. I think it's coming. Y'all see that? Y'all see that moon? That is huge and it's red. Oh my God. This is scary. But no, look at the moon. Let me try to zoom in while I'm driving. I'm not trying to get into an accident, but look at the moon, y'all. That is scary. Oh my God. The Lord coming back soon. This is crazy. That moon is red.
Say hey.
Y'all gonna be in my vlog, okay?
Hey.
Hey, what's your name?
Hey, Ja'Kayla.
Ja'Kayla.
My name is Kenya.
Hey, my name is Bree.
Oh, y'all dance? Oh, they some dancers. Yeah. So there's this pimp that's always in his mall. How you doing, Pimp Daddy? How you doing? I'm about to go upstairs and I'm about to go meet Trey and all of them. And then we all gonna come back down and eat. Hey.
Girl, you gotta knock that down. Don't let her walk.
Oh, no, it's fine. You on my vlog too.
Excuse me, my friend wants to take me.
Sure, that's fine.
Yeah, can she take a picture? Don't worry, I got it.
That's fine.
You're so pretty.
Thank you. Look who I ran into.
Hola, como estas?
Hola, como estas? This sexy doll right here. Why is my camera so, hold on, wait.
Blurry.
My camera's blurry. Okay. There we go.
Hola.
You look pretty like a Ching Chong.
Oh, thank you.
Oh my God, look, it's Perfect Last.
Hey.
Bro, we need to go eat together, man.
Hey, sis.
I'm starving. Look at her, all famous and stuff. I want a picture next.
Yeah, I want a picture
quickly.
Oh, really? Oh, me too.
This is Queen Mom.
Oh, I see her.
So we about to get some food. She convinced me to come to Chipotle because
Chipotle is healthy and you lose a lot of weight.
Really? You like Chipotle too?
Yeah,
I'm sweating. Girl, stop, because this hair is just bomb.
I'm sweating like a mug.
Kara, you don't even know how pretty you look on this camera.
You don't even know. Like, she don't even know she like a chink, like a pretty Cuban Barbie, Barbie doll.
The bottom of my shoe.
Shut the hell up.
You never say nothing nice to me.
Okay, I like you here.
Thank you.
Psych.
I think I might get some of them chips and queso up there. And a bowl. Cause I'm starving. My nigga, I'm starving, nigga. I'm starving, nigga. I'm starving. Bro, she trying to cut me. Move.
Bro, scoot back. Oh, my
no. She trying to cut me. I was here first.
Move back.
Stinking butt. Home. No.
What is Aerie doing?
No, move. I was here first.
Then I get a chicken.
Oh, my mama.
Hold on. You cut. You know what? I can't stand you. Here goes the magic trick. Oh, wait a minute. Hold on. I'm having technical difficulties. Hold on.
You got beans, right?
Hold on. Hold on. Here comes the magic trick. I'm trying. Ta-da! And here's my side chick. Hey, boo, this is my side chick. That's my side chick. You already know, that's my side chick. Come here, girl. This my side chick. It's just an insider. It's an insider. So, I had to pick up some stuff from Sephora. You already know. I had to come here and pick up some stuff. I got this dewy glow stuff. Can y'all see the glow? Like, it makes my skin really dewy. Oh my god, I'm thinking y'all outside in the car. Excuse me. I'm sorry. I'm thinking you guys are outside in the car. They act like they was outside in the car, but y'all not.
We was. I feel like I was dying waiting on you. Did you get your makeup done in there?
No.
I was gonna say.
Girl, nah. Bro, they been in this store all day today, locked in here. Bro, they locked in here, man. They locked in this store.
Let me
look
in.
At Trey.
I'm trying to get some shoes.
That's a shame. I bet you Trey was the slowest one. I bet you Trey the reason why y'all in here. So, me and Trey, well, actually the whole crew, we walking into Walmart right now because I need to get me some foods that are very like, should we? All right, I guess I'll just leave my basket here. I'm very lightheaded. I don't know why y'all in here, y'all not even lightheaded like me. Y'all just lazy. Lazy people. But me, I'm lightheaded, so I'm gonna ride in here. I need to go get me some foods that are higher in iron. Ain't that right, sis? Don't even get my iron up?
Yep.
So as I'm traveling in my basket, I have these foods that I barely eat, y'all. Like these Cheerios right here. Man, I don't even eat these. Spinach, I barely eat that. Steak, I eat that a lot, but I never really cook it. I got some kidney beans, some almonds, and all of this stuff is to get my iron up. This is crazy. Look what they doing, y'all. Walmart.
Come on, y'all. God is able to do just what he said he'll do.
He's gonna fulfill every promise.
God, oh yeah. My range has got higher.
Ready?
God is able to do just what he said he'll do. He's gonna fulfill every promise to you. Ooh, don't give up on God. He won't give up on you.
Ew. This stuff is so nasty. Kidney beans. So nasty. All right, y'all, so I'm
about to go ahead and end this vlog because it's real late and I got my bonnet on, so you already know what that means. I'm going to sleep, taking this off. I'm about to go home, gather all my things together, go home, and go to sleep. And that's all. That's all there is to it. So I'll see you guys in the next video. I got a story time coming. I will have the same shirt on. So make sure you guys stay tuned. Love you guys. Good night.